After overnight forensic work and screening, investigators estimate more than 70 bodies were aboard the abandoned trunk with a Hungarian lifeless brain. They believe the victim had been locked inside for almost 2 days. Local authorities found the trunk parked on the side of a highway on Thursday morning, and so far several arrests have been reported in Hungary in connection with the crime. These crimes occurred after two boats carrying hundreds of migrants sank off the coast of Libya, and as regional leaders met in Vienna for a summit on how to address a growing migration crisis, with thousands crossing from Balkan nations into Hungary seeking asylum in the European Union. Robert Altman, Brussels.
Hundreds of Hungarians were drowned after two boats sank off the coast of Libya.